गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू इंग्लिश क्लास। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस चैप्टर 14 ऑक्सिलरी वर्ब्स। इन दिस वीडियो वी विल डिस्कस द यूज ऑफ मॉडल ऑक्सिलरीज कैन, मे, शुड एंड मस्ट। इन आर प्रीवियस वीडियो ऑफ चैप्टर 13 वी हैव डिस्कस्ड दैट इज एम आर, वॉज वर, हैज हैव एंड हैड are the helping verbs that are also called auxiliary verbs. In this video, we will discuss the use of modal auxiliaries that are also called auxiliary verbs. Now, look at the following sentences. Number 1. Ria can speak French. Number 2. Pihu may come to the party. Number 3. You must complete your homework. Number 4. You should take some rest today. In these sentences, can, may, must and should are the modals used before the main verb speak, come, complete and take to complete the sentence. So, modals are also helping verbs used before the main verb to complete the sentence. They are also called modal auxiliaries and these are used to express possibility, ability, permission, necessity or some advice, etc. Now, we will discuss more about the use of modal can, may, should and must in detail. Let us start with the use of modal can. Modal can is used to express ability and cannot to express inability. Look at these examples. I can swim. Mary can play piano. I can drive a car. In these sentences, modal can is used to express ability. Now look at these examples. Rohan is a child. He cannot understand what is good for him. I cannot speak French. In these sentences, cannot is used to express inability. Here, the persons are able to do something and here, the persons are not able to do anything. Now, let us discuss the use of modal may. Modal may is used to ask for a permission. For example, may I go to the market? May I use your eraser? May I go home now? In all these sentences, modal may is used to ask for a permission. Modal may is also used with not when the certainty of action is less. For example, it may not rain today. He may not come to the party. You may not go to Canada next week because of your classes. In all these sentences, may not is showing that the certainty of action is less. Must remember this point in your mind that both can and may are used while asking for permission. Look at the examples. Can I use your pencil? May I come in, sir? In the first sentence, modal can is used to ask for an informal permission that we seek from our friends. And in the next sentence, modal may is used to ask for a formal permission that we seek from our elders. Now, look at these examples for better understanding. May I ask a question? Can I ask a question? So, in the first sentence, we have used modal may to ask for a permission in more formal situation. And in second sentence, we have used modal can to ask for a permission in a more informal situation. Now, come to the use of modal should. Modal should is used to give advice or to suggest something. Now, look at the following examples. We should eat fruits to stay healthy. You should buy a gift for your mother. Mohan should not buy that old house. You should not drive fast. So, in all the sentences, modal should is used to give advice or to suggest something. Now, let us discuss the use of modal must. Modal must is used when something is important or necessary to do. For example, we must listen to our elders. You must drink lots of water. You must not forget to complete homework. Students must not chew gums in the classroom. In these sentences, model must is used to show that something is important or necessary to do. Now, I hope that all the model auxiliaries are clear to everyone. Let us discuss the following sentences. Ria dash go to school because she is not well. Here, the sentence is showing inability. So, here we will use cannot. Number 2. You dash submit your project today. Here the sentence shows that it is important to submit project. So here we will use must. Number 3. He dash like the idea as it is boring. Here the sentence shows that the action is not certain. So here we will use may not. Number 4. You dash buy a blue dress as it is your favorite color. This sentence shows that a piece of advice is given. So here we will use should. So in this video we have learned that model can is used to show ability or ask for an informal permission. May is used to ask for a formal permission or certainty of the action. Should is used to give an opinion or an advice. And model must is used to express that something is important or necessary to do. Now, I hope that all the model auxiliaries are clear to everyone. Now, follow your SNAP homework schedule and solve the exercises related. Thank you.